One, two, three.
After putting the values, get the LCD of this, and then Z is equal to tangent times